Hi, my name is Alex. Today I'll show you how to do a jab in Muay Thai. So how to do a jab in Muay Thai? You're going to place your feet a good distance. Your left foot is going to be more like at the line. Of the floor, and the right foot is going to be a little bit back, behind a little bit, and then you're going to, like, you cannot be like this, because if you want to come, like, fight, you can't be like this. You got to place your feet properly, and your right leg is going to do like this, because it cannot be like this. And then you imagine that there's a table, put your two elbows on it, like this. And then to do a jab, you're gonna do the jab, but at the same time, you're gonna twist a little bit, and the right hand is gonna be on your chin almost, and you're gonna turn, bring back, and punch and turn, and bring it back. Because if you just punch like this, it's not a running punch. You gotta punch and turn at the same time. Punch, turn. So now I'm gonna show it at another angle there, so you can see. I'm gonna show it to the other side at the other angle now. That's how we do a jab in Muay Thai. Thank you for watching my video. We'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for all my videos.